I liked when he acknowledged that it was the largest number of women. He forgot to acknowledge that there were only 15 Republicans and 91 Democratic women in the Congress of the United States. But it seemed on the House side, in the House of Representatives. So it was like weird. You're bringing this up, and look. And I love the way the women just rose to the occasion. Yeah, that's
great. Thank you all.